don't think I should be talking much more because the Hue is actually firing up. So I warn you, hang on to your hats and anything else. And please, any paper bags or anything like that, keep them with you. Flown by Mark Fitzgerald from North Wales. And this particular Fury has history. It was flown by the Argentinians in the Falklands in the 1980s. rescued from the Argentinian, brought back to the UK on one of the carriers.
Great big roads are really beating the air and brings it round.